Mr. President, Al Salam Foundation, together with Americans for Democracy and Human Rights in Bahrain and the Bahrain Institute for Rights and Democracy and the Bahrain Center for Human Rights, would like to call the Council's attention to the concerning number of cases of human rights abuses in the GCC region reported by the special procedures. We also raise our concern at the lack of engagement of these states in cooperating with the procedures. For example, the number of reports from the smallest member of the GCC, the Kingdom of Bahrain, is particularly stunning. Yet Bahrain has yet to allow any special procedures access to the country since 2006. In the latest joint communications report, the special procedures raise cases on behalf of a total of 16 individual Bahraini victims of human rights abuses. Additional complaints concern thematic issues such as the destruction of the Pearl Roundabout and related imagery and a woman's right to pass on her nationality to her children. Despite 11 procedures issuing complaints on Bahrain, the Kingdom continues to deny visits to any of the 6 mandates with current requests to visit the Kingdom. These mandates continue to be restricted from following up on cases including arbitrary arrests of prominent human rights defenders like Nabil Rajab, Maryam Al-Khawaja, and Najee Fatil in relation to free expression and assembly charges. The mandates are also unable to follow up on the troubling cases of 9 Bahraini victims, including children, who all allegedly suffered torture such as beatings, electrocution, food and water deprivation, forced stress positions, psychological torment, and sexual abuse, including for the purpose of extracting confessions. Our organizations are further concerned with threats and acts of reprisals against Bahraini civil society and human rights defenders, both during the current session of the HRC and following the 27th session of the Council last September. Such threats and acts are wholly unacceptable. Furthermore, we call on Bahrain and its fellow GCC states facing similar concerns to issue standing invitations to all interested special procedures and expeditiously facilitate country visits by these mandate holders. Finally, we call on all states to cease all acts of intimidation and reprisals against civil society who engage with the Council. Thank you.